Nyoso komo na eza sekoleka Kito kwa lelo butulu ya lobi Bozu ya seo eza se mo pepe Moli mona yo esengelio batela
My name is Stanford Songwemi. I'm the chief metallurgist at Mutanda mine here, which is 40 kilometers east of Kolwezi in the DRC. We started mining in 2010, and currently we have three pits. One is at a developmental stage, and we are also looking at further expanding. We have a workforce of 3,000 employees, and 95% are Congolese nationals. We mine ore from three pits. The ore from the mine is fed to a crushing plant where the ore is reduced in size to make it suitable for the milling, which is the next stage. And at milling, further size reduction occurs to liberate the minerals containing copper and cobalt. And then after that, the slurry is pumped to leaching, where copper and cobalt are dissolved in solution. From leaching, we go through a solid-liquid separation. The resulting liquid, which is now rich in copper and cobalt, is pumped to a solvent extraction plant. And the copper is pumped to a tank house, where copper is electroplated to make cathodes, and the cathodes are shipped to the market by road. Copper is used for electrical circuits, for making electrical wire, and all electronics. I'm very satisfied with my work. What makes me proud is what we've achieved, you know, in a short space of time. We started mining in 2010, and currently we are producing 8,000 tons of copper per month. And with further expansion, we're looking at producing 16,000 tons of copper per month next year. With this expansion, we're going to create many new jobs. This is good for the country. This is good for Katanga province. Already we have some social projects which are going on.
Je m'appelle Donancien Mwamba. Je suis en charge des activités ou des affaires sociales dans l'entreprise Mutanda Mining.
Nous sommes au village d'Ianda, à 7 km de la mine de Mutanda. Mutanda Mining est en train de faire des projets sociaux pour la population. Il y a la fiche ferme, il y a la culture maraîchère, il y a la clinique, il y a l'école.
Mumi, vu que la population est en train de souffrir, alors c'est en ce moment-là que Mumi a dit que non, je vais vous construire une école tout près ici pour que vos enfants viennent étudier ici tout près. Pour évoluer la nation, notre pays, pour évoluer, il faut avoir les études, il faut que les enfants étudient.
C'est une clinique qui a été construite pour rapprocher les soins de qualité à la population. Nous recevons des malades gratuitement. Mumi nous aide à nous dire, eh bien, c'est vrai que nous produisons, mais voici ce que nous pouvons aussi avoir en contrepartie.
I think what I like about my job here at Mutanda Mine is the people, you know, the people of Mutanda. I think they are the ones who drive this mine. When I see the motivation, the enthusiasm, you know, it really encourages me to keep going every day. The future of Mutanda is very bright. It's one of the richest mines in terms of ore grade in the Congo. With this expansion, we will be one of the largest producers of copper and cobalt in Congo, and I think in the world as well.